Hey kids, Christina Previtt here. I just wanted to reiterate something that I have been talking about for a while now, and I think I'm just going to repeat it like every day. I think that our number one, the number one cause of our problems in the world today is a lack of communication. We do not communicate effectively. In fact, we don't communicate at all sometimes. Just think about every person that you have in your life right now. You probably have some kind of problem with almost every one of them. It could be really small. It could just be something they do that irritates the shit out of you. Or it could be something bigger. It could be something that's really causing a big problem in your relationship. And maybe you're starting to think, well, maybe I should distance myself from this person. Or if it's a boyfriend, you know, maybe I should break up with this person. But why don't we back up a little bit before you even go to those extreme measures? Have you told them that they're doing something that's upsetting you? Or are you just assuming that they're doing it on purpose, or that they should know? They should just know. That's my favorite. And I'm guilty of this. They should just know. They should just know that they shouldn't be doing that. But think about that. How would they know? How would they know if you didn't tell them? So let's try that first. And just think about all the stuff that you're doing, or even in the past, think about stuff you've done in the past that was bothering somebody, and then you found out later and you were like, I didn't know that. I wish they had just told me. So I'm gonna be harping on this lately. We gotta communicate with each other. I've had so many personal issues because of lack of communication in some of my relationships, and now that I'm actually making communication a priority, I can't even tell you how many problems it's solving. So think about it, try it. Have a great day.